Both he and his partner, Bieksa, got off to slow starts. They've really been good since the October month ended. Montreal's only New Jersey is better, killing penalties off. For 4 for 4, killing off penalties against Columbus. Here's Raymond with a job and a stop by Carey Price. Cole, first man of the puck, rolls off the check and then gets it free for Pacioretty. Races into the corner to get it. Back for Diaz. He shoots, scores! Rafael Diaz, 2-0. Well, he let them. Salo turns it over. Cole races away. Here's Cole in. Shoots, scores! Camilleri put it into the middle of the ice, and Plekanec comes away 2-on-1 with Giazza. Plekanec, Giazza shoots. Great stop by Luongo as he comes across. Looks behind, but he's got it. Right, here comes Henson shorthanded. Raymond moves in. Toe drive, scores! Shorthanded goal by Mason Raymond. And it's 3-1. Three on that mini little power play they had. And keep in mind, a big part of the story tonight is an extended 5-on-3. Here's Hansen, shoots, scores! Off the post and in. Pass to D now. Moves in, Plekanec is watching him. They go to the corner. Kessler and Henry go back and forth. Salo, there's the ball! Scores! Sammy Salo, one-timer, top shelf, tie game. Give the Canucks the lead here. One of the goal scorers tonight for Vancouver, Hodgson, scores! Price went down, Hodgson went up. Carey.